Hi everyone, today I wanted to share you a better understanding of the cognitive function with the cognitive process of the information processing, which is different of the thought process. The function stack of every personality type. We first have an extrovert observing or perceiving function, and an introvert observing or perceiving function, and an introvert deciding or judging function, and to finish, an extrovert deciding or judging function. We observe, perceive, and after we decide and judge. The information is on the external world. We use the information and is in the internal world. In us, we understand the information and to finish in the external world again, we use the information. We all gather, collect the information and we organize, control, understand the information, and after we take a decision according to us, is subjective, me, self, personal, individual decision, and after we decide for the objective world, for other. The information is outside. We receive the information, and after this information is inside, we send the information, and the information is outside. We have new information, we add it and compare it to the information we have already exists, that we know. The old information, and we verify, check the information for us, and we communicate, express the information on the external world. Each personality type we all have, SE and NI, or NE and SI. And we have FI and TE, or TI and FE. The observing, perceiving, extrovert function, SE, is gather, collect the new fact, think the new experience in the real concrete world. NE is gather, collect the new idea, concept, the new possibility in the abstract world. The observing, perceiving, introvert function, NI, is organize the idea, concept, idea, concept, pattern, known. SI is organize the fact, thing, the fact, thing known. The deciding, judging, introvert function, FI, is self, personal, identity value, what I like, what is good or bad for me. TI, is self, personal, identity reason, what work for me. What is true or false, logic for me. And the deciding, judging, extrovert function, TE, is other external reason, what works for all, for other, for the external world. FE, is other external value, what other like, what is good for other, for the external world. Maybe it will help you to better understand the cognitive function, or maybe not. Take care of yourself and see you in the next video.